All right. Welcome back, you guys. I got a few requests for Kensei, so that is what we're doing today, baby. First game on is Yondi. Rep? Not even a rep, but his skill only says slightly lower, so we'll see, you know? Okay, he dodged. Let the first one fly. You guys know the drill. Okay, he's probably going to dodge again. Just gonna light him here. One more time. Okay. Jeez. Oh, I missed it. Oh, no. I can't believe that caught him. See if he can react. He can. Light him. Oh, man. Okay. Hard game already. First game on, already hard. But, you know, that's kind of how it is whenever you play late at night. Whenever you play late at night, it's all sweaties. And if it's not a sweaty, then it's somebody that's just really angry. That's most of what you find. Okay, making a lot of bad reads on this. Okay, should have just let that fly. Oh, he got me with that. What am I doing? Should have let that fly, that hyper armor, but I just didn't think. Every wrong read here. Oh, bad read again. Probably going to bash me again. Oh, I missed the light. I made the read, but he delayed it so much, I didn't think that he would do it. Man, so I parried a little bit late. Okay, making every wrong read on that bash, dude. Every wrong read so far. And I messed up quite a bit on my offense. I should have let that hyper-armored heavy fly, but I just didn't think that it was hyper-armored for some reason. So, yeah. The timing. Yeah, just every wrong read here. Bad read again, dude. He's making a lot of good reads here, too. Okay. Guard break him? Yep. Aw, man. There he goes for it again. See if we can hit him with it. Of course we can't. I parried. I swear I'm making the read that he's going to do it, and I feel like I'm parrying it, but for some reason it's hitting me. Man, that really sucks to make the right read and still get hit by something, dude. Okay, let's see if we can react to these, man. It's super late, and it's my first game on. Another 16-hour shift, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to react, but... Light him here. There we go. Fight him again. There we go. Frame advantage. Fight him. It was a little slow. Okay. Okay. Clean round that time. Yeah, see, this is what I mean. Like... It's just so weird. You play at night and everybody's sweating their butt off, you know, playing like S tiers, and then you beat them and they say okay and they get all toxic and mad about it. It's just really odd, honestly. I don't know, man. You play late at night and this is pretty much the experience every time. His reactions seem decent, but he's not going for any parries, so I'm just really just have to make the right reads here. But it's Tiandi, you know, he's insane. He is. Yeah, that's Tiandi, man. I break him. Bad read. That's unlucky. One more time. Yeah, there we go. We made the right read that he was going to do a dodge forward pressure. Light him here. Okay, light him again. More time. Unlucky. Bad read. Switch my guard. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. Tiandi is just ridiculous. The timing. Bad read again, and that's a wrap, man. Oh, yeah, this character is just absolute pain. That was a rough first game on, but let's see what we got in the next one, man. GG. All right. Well, we got a new opponent. He did not want a rematch. I don't blame him. Don't blame him, man. Take that dub. Get out. But we got a new opponent. It is a Griffin. So let's see, we got... That was almost really bad timing. Luckily, he fainted it. Why did that... Wow, that worked. Okay, we're messing up. And somehow... Okay, he went for the light parry. That is a lot of damage. Okay, didn't even react. There we go. Man. Yeah, that's one thing you can do against Griffin that covers a good amount of options. If you have reactions, you can react on orange for bashes. You can just wait to see movement on the dodge forward, and then you can just dodge attack it. If he goes into his hyper armor heavy, luckily I'm Kensei, so I can hyper armor heavy him back. But he might be able to recovery cancel fast enough. Okay, not reacting to pommel strike yet. I just dodged again. Oh, now he dodged it. Okay, there we go. Good reads by him. See if we can hit him with this this time? No. Huh. Frame advantage? No. Making a lot of good reads here. Frame advantage this time. Oh my gosh, we almost caught him. Light him. There we go, it caught. All right. Man, that's a rep 40 Griffin too. Yeah, I can't believe we had to fight a Tiandi on Kensei first game on, man. We work a 16-hour shift, get on super late at night whenever I'm about to, like, I'm so tired, and then I gotta fight that stuff first game on, man. That's crazy. And then they take that dub and they leave. That's just pain. That is for honor though for you. See if he lights again. Okay, he's on this time. He's gonna throw it again. Never gonna read it. Dodge it. There we go. Quick second game though. Not too sweaty, and luckily our reactions were good for the Griffin. So let's see what we got in the next one. GG, brother. GG. All right, we got a new opponent once again. This is a rep 70 Highlander. Ooh. Let's see what we got, man. Rep 70 Highlanders can be scary at times. Just trying to hit him with it. Okay, I didn't think he would bait it. Okay, see if he parries. Just gonna do this first game. Okay. There's the dodge. Let's see how his reactions are. Okay. Ah. See how they are this time. Okay. Frame advantage. Oh, that's just pain, man. That is just pain. Kicking against pretty much anybody with Highlander, just that's the result that it yields, man. you just take the L, dude. You just take that dodge attack. Absolutely nothing you can do about it, unfortunately, dude. That's just the painful reality of Highlander. See if he... To this time? He hasn't parried any of these yet. Oh, wow. Okay. There it is. I don't know how that catches sometimes. He's dodging this pretty much every time. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, man. The soft faint heavy. You gotta love when that thing lands. It is so satisfying. Do 30 damage. Hyper armored. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Round three. Okay. I also missed a follow-up light. I think a little slow today. Feeling a little bit slow today. I didn't parry that. Gonna probably crush a counter. Aw, that's unfortunate. I didn't even go for a crushing counter parry. He's just trying to back me in the corner here. He's being very safe with his crushing counters, so I haven't been able to punish him a single time. See if we can hit him with that. Oh, nice. I should guarantee that. That's guaranteed. Unlucky. There we go. We made the read on it that time. Unlucky, dude. Unlucky. Yeah, he kept the same pattern. He kept doing the light, and then he was doing a tech light immediately after, and he kept doing it over and over again. So eventually I just caught on and parried that bad boy. Did you guys just see what my Kensei was doing? That looked a little weird. Good fight, man. Good fight. All right, you guys. Oddly enough, we found another Highlander. He's rep 15, though. Let's see. Could be challenging. Highlanders, you never know, man. The playstyles differ so much that you just never know, really. Okay. Okay. Wow, how does that bounce off? There we go, he dodges. See if this guy can react to this. Why didn't I react to that? I don't know. Oh, I should have dodge attacked. No crushing counters yet. Absolutely none. I'm very surprised that he didn't dodge that. To be completely honest, I'm kind of surprised he didn't dodge that. A lot of the time, whenever I'm fighting a high-level opponent, like, if I faint, like, an unblockable into my pommel strike, a lot of the time I'll just, like, faint an unblockable into a top-heavy faint GB, because people will think that you're just going to faint into the pommel strike directly, because it can catch people off guard. Oh, he got me. I went for it. That was really unlucky. Oh, he baited me, too. That's really unfortunate. Okay. Oh, nice parry. Frame advantage. See if he can react. Aw, dude. Highlander, that was not the move right there, man. Whenever you're sitting there 1 HP, that is just not the play to go for a kick to grab, man, against the Kensei. It's just not. That's not the move. I'm sorry, man. That's just not the move. It just doesn't work. Okay. Let's let this one fly. Of course he dodges it and he gets a guaranteed guard break. Throws me into the fire. Because that is the way people are. Oh, unlucky. Throws me into the fire again. I don't know why it didn't. Unlucky. Okay. Ah, oh, haha, I meant to faint that. I parried that light just a tad bit slow. Just a tiny bit slow, man. Okay, well, that was an unfortunate round. He got an unbelievable amount of damage off of the fire there. I was really hoping that he would just throw me into the wall, but now he's gonna take the fire and the guaranteed unblockable heavy afterwards. Okay. Okay. Okay, nothing. Oh, that's just so... There we go, we got him. This has hit him every time. Okay, it doesn't that time, though. Try attacking it. Do it again. Probably gonna parry it, but... There we go, we read him. Just hit him with this. Oh, he didn't parry it. Ah, I reacted slow. There we go. I just reacted on movement. Didn't even want to bother trying to react to that right now. Definitely not the time. Yesterday, sure. Today, nah, just not happening. So I just went for the dodge attack. As soon as I saw movement, just dodge attack that stuff, man. Unless he's ready for it, it's not going to happen. GG, brother. GG. All right, you guys, this is gonna be the last fight of the video. I know videos, they're gonna start getting shorter, man. It's about to make me cry in the shower later. We got a warden the last game on, and he is a solid player. I know he is, so you know, and it's warden, so we gotta make the reads. Oh, dude. Let's see if he lights. Do it. Okay. Oh, the random heavy, dude. Okay. See if he goes for that one. He does. Can we get it? Oh, yes, we can. Dude, pain. I parried it. Go for it. Oh, he doesn't. Go. No! Light him. Oh. How did we win? How did we win? How did we win? I don't know how we won, but we did. Somehow. We managed to. Okay. Okay. We gotta get these reads on lock, man. It's so hard to read Warden, because he can just bash faint, like three times back-to-back-to-back, like so fast, and it's like, how are you supposed to process all that in your head? You kind of just can't. last time we fought was a controller, since switched to keyboard and mouse. Very cool. There we go. Let's see if he racks this. Kind of saw that coming. I just looked away, dude. I looked away and he does that. That's half my HP. There we go. We're tied up from that. That's crazy. Oh, man. He's dodging forward. He's applying a lot of pressure, man. So those GBs will catch. That's crazy. The one time he does like a light and then a light on the other side, I look up at my stamina right then. As soon as I look away, that's when he does it. Bruh, GG. Wow. You gotta have faith, man. You could come back 3-0 me right now. Nice parry. Check this out. Nothing. Light him. Oh, I went for it. Light him again. Okay, I got no stam. He fainted it. Thank the Lord. That's guaranteed. There we go. See if we can hit him with the heavy. And he dodges and it doesn't matter. Frame advantage to end it. Oh, imagine if that has hyper armor, dude. Imagine. I'm trying to catch him with this. I want to catch him with an execution, but we just can't, man. He's just not giving us the opportunity. Anyways, it was a clean 3-0. Regardless, we made the reads. We got the dub, baby. That is going to wrap up the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. GG, man. GG.